Okay, students, we have already seen the external parts. We have already read this. Now today we'll see the internal parts. Now, what is internal parts of our body? We cannot see the internal parts of our body, but they perform important tasks which helps to lead a healthy life. That means now internal parts are those parts which we can't see, but they equally perform important role as the external parts. They also functions which helps in the movement or functioning of a body. Let us now study some of the internal parts of the body. तो बच्चों, इंटरनल पार्ट्स वो होते हैं जो हम बाहर से नहीं दे सकते, लेकिन उनका बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल होता है हमारी बॉडी को चलाने में, हमारी बॉडी को एग्जीक्यूट करने में. तो वो ऐसे पार्ट्स हैं जो बाहर से तो नहीं दिखते, लेकिन अंदर से वो इतने ही इम्पॉर्टेंटली काम करते हैं. तो दीज पार्ट्स आर ब्रेन, हार्ट, लंग्स, स्टोमक एंड इंटेस्टाइन, किडनी, लीवर्स. विल डिस्कस इज नाउ. सो विल स्टार्ट विद द ब्रेन. The brain is inside our head. It helps us to think. It tells the other part or other organs of the body which tasks to do and when. See, brain is an important part of our body. The most important, you can say. It is located inside our head. You can't see from outside. You can see the head, but brain is located inside the brain, inside our head. It helps us to think. All the body parts is controlled by this part, this brain. The control function, the main part of like which you can say the main part of a machine or of, that means our body, is brain. It also tells, it directs the other part of the body what to do, when to do, how to do. All is, this is controlled by the brain. It is a control center. As example, the CPU in computer, that it's same like that. It controls, it execute, it tells or gives orders, it thinks. All this is done by brain. Example, our brain tells us to eat when we are hungry. That means when you're feeling hungry, it is the brain which directs us to eat, to take something. So this is the work of brain. Now we'll come to heart.